Konnan, great finding the legs, pulling the legs forward. Look at this, hooking the head into a head scissors.
Yeah, and he had the crooked leg scissors that really resembled almost in a situation that could have put him to sleep. But now he's back up on top. They go from one thing to the other so fast. But weighing down, as you said, it's taking its toll right here on both guys.
Yeah, he wants to do it again. Eddie will not permit that. Ford rolls him up. One, two,
he got him.
Did not get it.
Wow. Oh. That was close.
Woo. That was a close near fall we had. Drops down, Eddie, rolls him up. Eddie's pinned. One, two, Eddie escapes.
No.
Eddie escapes that time.
Barely.
You're not kidding. That was a half second.
But truly, both men have lost some of the power. Some of the oomph, if you will, has been taken out of both these guys in this grueling situation right here. No really good hook to cover him right there. Just a situation to where he went down and tried to get him quick.
Hit the near side ropes. Eddie up on top. Flips him over the top. Eddie goes through.
Yeah.
One, two. Sends Eddie to the ropes with his feet.
I'm going to tell you what, it is taking its toll. The wear and tear is really starting to show now. And a little bit on Eddie, and I think that's because of the size and the power of Konnan. Got him up here. What's he going to do now?
Saw a punch. Go try to suplex him. Now power blocks him.
Oh, man,
from the
it.
Heavens. One,
that's
two.
It.
Eddie got the left shoulder up in time.
I can't believe he got out of that.
Incredible. What a matchup we are having for the United States Heavyweight Championship.
Well, you got to reach down. Eddie Guerrero really got to reach down right now. Konnan is on the verge of retaining that United States heavyweight title right now, in control of this situation.
Konnan taking a lot of time, and Eddie is up to the task.
He's making a mistake by letting Eddie climb up on top there.
Oh! Truly, this young man who has the biggest heart in World Championship Wrestling hits the floor.
Now he's got the biggest bruise in WCW.
You may be right.
He hit the floor hard, and he come right out there and gets the rail back there. Konnan didn't take too good a lick right there either. I tell you, both men rolled completely. Snap dab out right here in this big kickoff here at Uncensored. And one of these guys right here needs to get in a situation, Tony, to where he can use either, if it's Konnan, his power, to where Eddie Guerrero may be flying off, or maybe the frog splash. You know what I mean? Go ahead and put him away, because they are that wore down.
This can do it here.
Eddie slipped behind him, waist lock and a back elbow, a pair of him, and that just rocked him. And then the big clothesline finished him out. Good moves by Konnan.
But don't
high
waste
impact
time.
Moves. Here's a cover. He's got a two and did not hook a leg and only got a two out of that.
You just can't walk around when you knock a guy like Eddie Guerrero down. You got to go cover. Same with Konnan.
You
got to take advantage of the situation.
You're exactly right.
Here you go, coming up to the top right now.
Eddie back up again. Where does he get this from? They are up top together. We may have a superplex here.
You ever have a jar of jalapeno peppers?
Look at this.
Whoa. That's where he gets it.
Konnan,
from.
Would you stop? Konnan trying to get out, but
need to
no avail.
Need to cover him. Need to roll over and cover him.
Eddie hit hard, too. I think Eddie hit the small of his back that time.
Put your hand on him. Cover him any way you can.
That's right. Flap the hand over there. Konnan trying to do it. Eddie's over. One, two, and no.
I thought he had him.
I'm going to tell you what.
Two again. That's it.
Well, I'll say one thing about the referee. Mr. Anderson is consistent. I thought that first one might have been just a little slow, but he went on, and every time he's counted, he's been the same, so that's good. That's a good call by the ref right there. The great refs here at WCW. Don't waste no time.
That's a long way to go, though.
Eddie up. Konan's with him. Konnan in the gut. Gut shot. Eddie Ford rolls
him
down. One, two.
No.
Did he get him or not?
No, I don't think he did.
No,
two
it's two. There you see Randy Anderson. How about that?
It don't get any closer than that.
And Eddie thought it was a three as well. Konnan now, high impact.
Unos, dos, tres.
Yes, I know how to count in Spanish. Up on top. Oh! That's a low blow. That's a low blow. The fans are booing.
Yeah, that is a low blow.
And he rolls him
up.
One, two, three. Wait a second.
He got it.